Hey everybody, welcome back. It is September 5th. Gonna move my calendar over a little bit. Might as well ship the day.
Nice work, Phantom Thieves.
Good work, Phantom Thieves. I mean, even the harshest TV commentators are praising them. A lot of celebrities are talking openly about the Phantom Thieves. Families fight for the people. Anyone opposed to them is just behind the times. Just look at that, Akechi kid. He's catching a lot of stuff for what happened with Medjet. Justice can't exist so long as the Phantom Thieves do. Big talk from someone who can't even catch them. Even politicians are claiming the Phantom Thieves are dangerous. They're full of hot air though. The Phantom Thieves are totally trustworthy. Looks like people are coming around to us. Everyone knows about the cover-up, it's not really a big deal anymore. And what's the big deal? My gunabout rank going up. Gunabout? The super real? It's the one with the gunship controller, right? Everyone's talking about it. Multiplayer's so good. The arcade on Central Street has it, and so does the one in Akihabara. Should give it a try sometime. Played against someone really good the other day. Couldn't land a single shot on. I'm trying to figure out how the guy cheats. Does he like use like a remote hacking system, or does he like have like a laser pointer that like he flashes onto the enemy side of the screen and like confuse the sensor? Like, I'm trying to figure out like what exactly he's doing. I kind of miss when no one actually knew who we were. Bit. Well, that's disconcerting. So imagine you're looking into notes for what you need to do tomorrow, because tomorrow is the day that we go into the dungeon, and you see urgent note, make sure you buy accessories from the air shop. From the airsoft shop and equip them before going in to the dungeon. I'm sitting there going, doesn't look good. On the bright side, I think we're out of the heat wave, which is very nice. We receive complaints from our sponsors, and our ratings are gonna go up, so just ignore them for now. You get fired if you go too far. Let's just cover the Phantom Thieves fad like we were told. It's definitely good news. The more we praise them, and now the more fun we'll have later. So we build them up on now only to bash them once they fail? You can play that easy? We'll worry about that when the time comes. Right now, we just stir and keep stirring. The threat of cyberterrorism is no more, thanks to the power of the Sun God. Everyone admires the fan thieves, the ones fighting the battles, after all. What are you trying to say? They win thanks to the power we graciously provide with them? All you do on rainy days is sit inside your holy powers and surf the internet. Oh, that was a mad dig on him.
Yo. Okay.
Okay, all right. Accessories. All right. It's gonna be some new accessories. Heat mask, evade nuke, psychic mask, evade psychic.
It's really hot outside.
Hayama mask. We used to have one of these. Evade bless. Protect mask. Evade curse. Mind choker. 20 XP. Brain guards. Here they are. Resist. Brainwash.
That one. Take your time. That's what you're. Don't break it, okay?
Wait. Don't sell.
That one. You better not use it to pull a prank.
Don't sell.
That's what you're choosing. How's that?
Don't sell.
That one. Don't break it, okay?
Don't sell.
Come again.
Okay. Morgana. Oh, actually, we don't need it yet. Because I just realized that it's a specific boss that we'll need it for. Yeah, don't need to equip it yet. It's gonna be the first boss we come across, but it is. We are in fact gonna need to equip them before going into the boss. Meanwhile, let's examine our personas.
You'd like to read if you want to register it? Are you sure? Time finished for now. Your turn, Caroline. The inmate needs our guidance.
Percent fusion, advanced fusion. Asura. All of the tens. Yep. Looks about right for a sun deity. That's the one we get from Severe psychic damage to one foe. Also, look at like how much stats that is. How much stats? We have Anubis, we have Isis, we have Thoth already equipped. All we need is Horus, and that's at 49, and I don't think we're gonna be grinding in mementos until level 49. Could do that, but why? Why would we do that? Okay, so the bottom area that we're going to be going into has an enemy too tough for us to defeat. It's based off of a story thing. I guess that sort of makes sense. We could do this. We need Harardi. Which, not that one. Oh, 40. Herodia is an empress.
You wish fusion.
Do we have any of those currently equipped? We do have Lachesis. And you fuse Nigamitama onto it. So yeah, we actually do have the things required.
Fusion.
Like, yeah, it's right there. We also need to do that one. Probably get to about level 45, maybe. Yeah. I'm just doing some planning stuff. Because, not that one. I want to start playing videos. Most likely what I'm going to be doing is that I'm going to be going in there, showing you the boss fights, showing you the final boss that we can't defeat, leave, end of the day. But most likely what I'm going to be doing is after I do that, I'll come back into the world, into Mementos, and then I'm going to level up a bit more. And to get to a higher level. It's the guide right here says that they stopped after 2 million and level 37. I might actually go all the way and get 49. Probably not. Probably only like 45. But I'll also get all the personas for that, and I'll probably also grind up to well over like 3 million. Because I always like having more money than the guide that I'm looking at requires me to have, in case I mess up for whatever reason. Okay, that's what we were doing. Not that. This. Yeah, we're free. Actually, don't answer that, you're always... you know me too well. So I have a proposal. Want to work on that promise list? What's the plan? You gonna hang out with Futaba? Excellent. Well, let's formulate a plan at LeBlanc. Not like there were any customers here today. Is that like a mad dig on your dad? I was like, eh, there's not gonna be any customers. You'll be fine. Let's go on. Next promise on the list is go to school, right? Pretty hard stuff for the second boss. It's gonna be even harder knowing that there are people there too.
All right, let's do it.
There's no time like the present. Come on, let's go. Huh? Going to school? Oh, never mind. Just go have some fun. She must leave the house by pushing her glasses. Okay, you care there, dude? You see what the guy on the right is doing, right? He's like holding his hands by his side like he's in a old Western movie. He's like, hey. He's like, his shoulders are up, his arms are to the side, his legs are bowed out. I was like, what the heck is up with this model right there? Sorry that I've spent so long just like making fun of this dude, but like, here we are, school. My heart's gonna pop out of my chest. What are you doing here?
I see.
A promise list. Like you used to make with your mother. Well, do you want to come in? I'm already in. Can you just go home instead? Well, we're doing this together, so I was hoping you'd say that. She'll be fine. Most of the students have already left and all the teachers are in a meeting. I'll join you. I can use my position as a student council president to avoid any problems that may arise.
Really?
You're incredible. If I've got you two with me, this place is gonna be easy as fighting a trash mob. Not sure I understand, that's a good thing, right? Anyway, come on, I'll show you around the school. This is the cafeteria where some students choose to eat lunch. Lunch. Do you eat here, Akira? No, I can't even walk into the room for some reason. That reminds me of this time I was only a kid who... didn't get a pudding with my meal. Ah, oh, there was another time I ate a strawberry with ketchup on it. Didn't notice because they were both red and it was really gross. Anyway, the cafeteria is pretty boring, huh? Let's move on. This is the school library. Have all the regular academic flair here, textbooks, encyclopedias, study guides. We also have a few manga and light novels at the request of some especially vocal students. So many books. Do you like to read, Futaba? Back at the elementary school, I memorized the titles of all the books on the shelves in just one glance. Okay, so I was making it up when I told them, though. But when I recited all the titles to prove it, they just laughed and called me a freak. Am I weird? No, you're just talented. I don't want to be talented if it's going to creep people out. School's the worst. Well, should we move along? Only the classrooms remain, though these... On second thought, maybe we should pass on those today. Shall we head back to the entrance? I'm sorry, Futaba.
No.
Don't be, it's my fault. I remembered all that sad stuff on my own. I guess drawing on the past is just a bad habit of mine, huh? It's just cute. Well, what kind of weird stuff are you into? At least it made you laugh. Honestly, Futaba, it's clear how much you've improved recently. You would never have gotten so worried about this before. Huh? What I mean is, worrying about something is the first step towards changing it. Coming to school like this is a huge breakthrough, Futaba. You're doing great, right, Akira-kun? Wait, so you're happy with me even though I got totally depressed? Is like that saying about when life gives you lemons? Maybe I could make lemonade for the Phantom Thieves, figuratively speaking.
You're right.
And that'd be wonderful. Ah, yeah. Chance to instantly hold up enemies when starting a battle. Pretty good. So basically, we would, what would happen is that we would jump onto an enemy, through a surprise attack, and instantly, have them all knocked onto the ground, which is very useful if you're trying to get a, persona.
All right.
Sure, you would make a lot of friends if you decided to come back to school. Come to school now, Futaba. Friends. Futaba? Nothing. All right. I went back to school. Now that means promise number two is all done.
Okay.
Anyway, let's retreat for now. What are you feeling for dinner? How about curry?
Okay.
Time to make like a rabbit and hop on out of here. Futaba, I have curry like every night. Can we just get a cheeseburger? Okay. Futaba mentioned you guys are going on a trip later this week. Don't worry about any money, okay? I'm not giving you any money, okay? And don't worry about giving me a souvenir or anything like that. Aren't you bored? Got some time today if you want to show you the ropes. We're surprisingly gonna do that. A large typhoon has been formed over the Pacific Ocean, swirling furiously. Japan's meteorological agency is concerned it will make landfall and is monitoring its path. Typhoon? Hope the plane will be okay. Nah, it'll just screw up someone else's plane. Probably.
What do you want to do?
No, because we actually need to do stuff with him. It's nothing. I was just daydreaming a bit. It's fine, dude. Orizono's way should be arriving shortly. Hopefully it arrives tomorrow. Because if not, I'm going to be on a trip all week and...
Let's do it.
And I'll just be sitting there and it'll be really awkward.
Thanks.
Sorry, and... Thanks. The Wrigglers will be here any minute. Sorry, I basically downed the rest of my soda. Don't you ever get lonely, So-chan? You've been a bachelor for so long. Have you given up on marriage? All I want is a relationship with a spicy stimulation followed by some smooth, relaxing comfort. And I could get both of those things from my curry and my coffee. And that's enough for me. He always dodges my questions like that. So clever. By the way, what are your thoughts on So-chan's life of solitude? To each his own. That's a real roundabout way of showing disapproval. Nah, I'm just one of those milquetoast fencers that don't actually, that don't get involved in other people's affairs. I do not have an opinion one way or another on this. Like, no, seriously, that is, like, most of the things people bring to me. It's like, hey, how do you feel about this? And I go, eh, I haven't looked too much into it, so I guess I'm neutral on it. Anyway, the only thing I care about is in life is making sure my customers are satisfied. Nothing makes me happier than seeing people relax in here. Come back anytime, okay?
Hey.
You seem especially aggressive today, huh? Wouldn't it have been bad if she pushed any further? I guess food services rely on keeping the right distance from people. Not too far, not too close. Welcome. You just don't know when to get up, do you? Well, I learned something very interesting. Futaba's been shut off from both school and society this whole time, huh? That's not good parenting. Yeah, what do you, what have you done to care for her? You know quite well what I've done. About time you pay up. Don't be ridiculous. Futaba had a terrible life living with you. Plus, I already gave you most of the inheritance for custody. Is that still not enough for you? Could always find out in court. I wonder who would win between a blood relative and a mere legal guardian. You. Not to mention that kid you have there, I've heard all about him in his criminal record. That leaves us with a parent who... won't let her go to school with a delinquent housemaid on probation. Doesn't that seem to be the best environment for Futaba now, does it? Dude, shut up. Prom punk, I'll sue you for intimidation. Hey, keep your neck out of this. Just go upstairs, okay? Sojiro, I hunger. Oh. Futaba-chan, long time no see. Futaba. See what I'm saying? She's a total wreck. This is clearly not a healthy situation. She's only like this because she saw you here. Don't make me repeat myself. You can't beat me in court. So you may as just well give me the money. I hope you reach the right decision. Bye now. Dobby, you should just head home for today. I'll take you. Sojiro. Job's okay. All that drama must have tired her out. Fell asleep right after we got home. That man is Futaba's uncle. After Wakaba passed, Futaba was passed around all of her relatives. His place was the last. He treated her like garbage. He never fed her. He forced her to sleep on the floor like an animal. Didn't even let her bathe. Once I learned that, I knew I had to step in. I couldn't stand for that kind of horrible treatment, so I decided to take Futaba under my care. Even back then, he was whining about all the dang expenses. Threw some cash his way, thinking it put the issue to bed, but now he's back for more. I don't even know how he managed to find me here. Maybe paying him was a mistake. Saving Futaba was no mistake. Thanks. I never thought you'd be the one comforting me. Either way, though, it's my fault Futaba didn't leave her room. I just didn't know how to help her through it. I'd make curry, leave her by her door, and go. If not for you, probably still be waiting for her to come out. So, if you asked me whether I deserved to be Futaba's guardian, my answer would be no. Say blood's thicker than water, right? I wonder what would be best for Futaba.
Sorry.
Look at me, spilling my heart out to a punk like you. That's kind of weird. For some reason, I just feel like telling you all this stuff. It's like you're peering into my heart. I guess there really is something special about you. Allows you to make coffee, which greatly restores SP to one ally. All right. Basically, all of our coffee is now better. Is that late already?
I'm going home.
I should be heading home. I'm still worried about Futaba. Don't stay up too late, Year. Owen, thanks. See you guys tomorrow.